Welcome to JTV Live. I'm Kes Tran from Triple J's Home and Host, and we're gearing up for a really stunning show. Tonight, an artist who's normally a solo act, but tonight accompanied by an 8-piece mini orchestra for the live incarnation of his album, which we've all fallen in love with. Please welcome to the stage, Gotye.
As always, I'm stuck on the same thing. You look perfect and failing. Love that you may bring me. No, you won't come for me. So I'll wait.
Cheers. welcome, I suppose. Thanks for coming out to see this show. I think I had it in my head that there wouldn't be anybody here. And like Kaz, we could just sort of go through everything till it's absolutely perfect. Till the early hours of this morning. I might follow on with the song, a little bit about some experiences I seem to consistently keep having over the last 2 years since I wrote it. It's got a lot to do with customer service.
Oh,
apart pieces of your heart. Let me peer inside. Let me in where only your thoughts have been. Let me occupy your mind as you do mine.
Thank you.
Instruments down. Anybody felt the sub bass just kind of rumbling around in their belly yet? You might lose your lunch in this next track. Thankfully, we haven't dug into the sandwiches out the back yet, I think, so once Lucas and Caroline are ready, we might be able to rock. Caroline, who plays cello, asked me the other day what this song was about. And I had to do that kind of awkward songwriter thing where I answer, oh, it's not really based on personal experience. She's like, oh. There are some songs definitely that have, you know, personal experiences in them, but I kind of thought maybe this one's about when I lock my keys out of a house, which used to happen quite a lot till I got really organised and got 3 sets of keys, one for this pocket, one for this pocket, one for in the car or something like that. So maybe that's what this is about, having to call the landlord to get the spare pair of keys down to the house. Out here in the cold.
Darling, don't leave me out here in the cold.
No one's asked me about this song yet. But that's all right. This one actually does have a story. I just won't tell it. The music can tell the story. Hey? No, you can't find out the story. Another part of the story is that Ben, who plays saxophone with us, has just announced him and his wife are having a baby. I just want to say congratulations. Nice one, Ben.
Thank you.
ask the mini orchestra to come back for one more song.
Strings attached.